You're too late. Schweiger and his team have left for the base. He said they had to go immediately in order to prepare for the hellstorm.
Claim the damn boat. This is as fast as we could get here.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
Bruno, the road's blocked. Got another way to get to the base?
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Suicidal. Grenade! Doesn't look good. Better stay on guard. Again. Bruno, we got a lot of zombies, but no sign of Schweiger. You heard from him at all?
I'm afraid not. Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. Perhaps once you're closer, you'll be able to pick up their signal.
Thank you.
Kill confirmed. Stay down. Schweiger must be inside already.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Gun turret right here. Get in there and find Spike. Damn it. Who'd have thought solid metal blast doors would be so hard to open?
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Could be some hydraulic fluid left in some of these old wrecks. Suicider spotted. Ammo depleted. That's it. Suicider. Thank you. Suicider spotted. Okay, we're in. Let's keep searching for Schweiger. Bruno, I found something. Looks like some of Schweiger's people. All dead.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
No sign of Schweiger himself. I'll keep looking.